What are you looking for? It's a bounty hunter, run!
It's a hog tie and you miserable bastard. Hog tie laundry.
I didn't ask for your opinion.
What a piss poor bounty hunter you are.
You ain't making me like you.
So tell me, you like pornography, lad?
I don't need your smutty fairies, partner.
Are we there yet? How long's this blooming taking you? Senor,
you impatient? Have a sleep. Okay, almost there. I can deal with you.
Ugh, about time, you dozy bastard.
Scotsman nearly torched me, but I got him.
Oh, dear Mr. Laidlaw. That is going to count against you. Cell's there for him.
I'll have none of that. I came peacefully.
Well, like hell you did.
The blooming cheek!
Bounty's the same whether you was nearly inflamed or not, I'm afraid.
I'll take it, if you'll take him.
I didn't even do nothing to that man.
I doubt you'll find too many more posters going up in the... Now, sir, reckon... roads and breeds the end of that long road to respectability. Fine.
Jesus Christ!
You got some issue?
Newspapers here, folks.
Well, that's
just fine.
There, girl.
You've gone too far!
Okay.
With your eyes open.
Come on! So up now. Idiot. Easy, whoa. Now, where's this shine? out here. Easy. You home. Wait.
Your moonshot!
You're a wonderful man! Wonderful!
You got my money?
It's for a very good cause. My name is Professor Andrew Bell III. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Can't say that I have.
Oh, I'm an inventor. Maybe you've read about me.
I don't read much.
Oh, well, that's too bad. Oh, yes.
You got my money?
Oh, well, it is the most wonderful invention, friend. Oh, you, sir, have done a great deed.
All I've done is get some creep a lot of drink.
Creepers? Excellent. Nonsense. Now, you've helped me develop the most humane machine imaginable. A way to induce calmness to our most troubled souls. A way to end the barbarity of a public hanging. Oh, so, so humane.
What are you talking about?
The electric chair.
What?
See, it's a chair full of electricity. It's quite fascinating. It calmly and peacefully dispatches the sinners to face judgment. Yes, judgment.
Yeah. Where is it?
Well, it's in my laboratory. The next thing I need is a demonstration. A public one. Do you know the police chief?
As well as anyone.
Oh, wonderful! Perhaps you can encourage him to let me demonstrate the chair. It will help bring this town into the next century. Yes, could you do that?